In Cobb County, fire crews say everybody's safe after flames were seen shooting out of the roof of a hotel. John Clayton sent us this video. He says he was staying at the Residence Inn by Marriott when the woman at the front desk called frantically, said, "You've got to get out. The building is on fire." Nobody was hurt. Investigators are still working to figure out what started the flames.